You really have very good news for my folk representative from the community. Please mention your name and deliver your point in 1 minute. Allow other people also a chance. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Chiwalome Majigere. I represent the people of Bunya East, Nimaige District. And I'm a member of the Fiscal Infrastructure Committee and also a member on the Fund for Water, Sanitation and Hygiene.
Good.
And I'm glad to see the chairman for Utaleja and chairman for Ududa. At least I've had the chance to interact with them. And on the issue of presenting a report to Parliament, I pledge that whoever you want to present to, I can coordinate whether physical infrastructure, whether the speaker or whoever, I can coordinate and we present that report so that we move ahead. Floods come with sanitation issues and hygiene, like the chairman Utaleja has said. And when I was looking at your findings, it was not coming out prominently. So it has to come out prominently because the latrines and so on, those issues have to come out. And then when I moved to Utaleja, I thought that maybe it is the rice growing project which causes the floods. But according to them, they said that the water has come all the way from Erigo. And there was a suggestion that they should put a dam just below the mountain such that water can be collected there and be redirected the way it suits. I don't know whether I didn't capture that one. I didn't see it in there. Because it can help us to go ahead even in Parliament to base on that. Because in Parliament we need researched information. If we have researched information, we base on that. Because I'm told the politics came in, the other people didn't want it. Even this one in Utaleja were saying, no, we might miss out water for our rice. So those issues, we have to come out with researched information such that all the other side and this side, they are confident that they will not be affected. And lastly, landslides. I tried to move from Guangzhou in China to Hong Kong by bus, but they have similar hills with soft soils like in Bududa. But there is a way they build around those hills to strengthen those soils. So I wish we could maybe copy that technology. You, the government officials, you normally move. If you can copy that technology, because I realize it is even more, it is cheaper than resettling, moving this people from Bududa to Chigandong all the way. I think you should look at that technology and we see if we can copy it. I thank you.
Thank you so much. Thanks for keeping time.